getting more and more difficult to do anything without visiting a town or something. No power, no nothing. I'm thinking of moving back to the house to just see what's there, maybe. I don't know what I would find when I'm there.
Hey, I even managed to get my hair cut the other day, which wasn't easy.
I don't remember Jack's face. My own son. That's really bad. I keep thinking of the picture on the fireplace, the one in the park. I should have got it before we left, but it was difficult. Losing you both.
So, I thought I'd start back in the morning. I haven't seen many people recently. But if I get a car, it might be quicker, it might be safer. There are some real bastards out there.
Christ knows what you've done to do this! Keep down in the back!